Hey guys, this is Robert, and here's another package. So let's open up and see what's inside. One item. So it looks like it's a backpack. Alright, let's check it out. Zipper here. Zipper on the side, here. More zipper here. It only goes to right here. This one goes all the way to this point here. And then we have some, what do you call this? Clamps, whatever. There, and then on this side. Alright. Let's see, in the back. This strap right here. You can slip it through your luggage. Another one here. You can put some stuff here. Glasses. And that is that for that side. Alright, so open it here. Let's see, it has some. This is for your phone battery mesh here. There's USB cable, which is connected to this plug here. So you can charge your phone. What else is there? This is compartment here. Another mesh pocket, a lot of mesh pockets. And here, supposed to be expandable, so there's probably a. And the way it's designed, I guess, is compressive, maybe? Because I have a. Compression, what is it? Packing cube, and this is how it's zipped. Alright. You can expand it. Adds a lot more space if you need it. And the final pocket. There's a slot there. Put your laptop in here. Alright. So, a lot of mesh pockets. A lot of room, we put a lot of things in here. And it's compliant with any airline. Spirit, American, Southwest has a carry-on. So if you are interested in this item, the link will be in the description below. Shopping on Amazon will help support the channel. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share the video, and I will see you next time.